Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Introduction. My name is Siti Sarfayasin. I am a student from Stikes Pekanbaru. Here I will explain my opinion about face-to-face lectures on campus.
In my opinion, traditional lectures or face-to-face lectures on campus are better. Not only school students, most of the students are also participating in online learning or take online classes. Because the COVID-19 pandemic in Indonesia has been around for about 7 months, it currently make students feel bored and confused. So students won't find ways to learn effectively while at home, so that you don't get bored and get excited about joining virtual online lectures. In addition, online learning also does not understand the material provided without being explained directly. And after I interviewed my friend, more of them chose to study on campus than online. Because while online lectures, we find it difficult to understand some of the practice we live online. That's my explanation, and thank you.